Bayley, I'm the artist in residence at St. John's in Peterborough.
Yeah.
Today we've had an organ recital, so what I wanted to do today is to come on and just get a feel of the church, because the residency is only just in its infancy, and to respond to the music and to respond to possibly the people's faces while they're enjoying it. So what I've started with is the background of the band, is to work from the background and forwards just very lightly. There's going to be no faces that people can recognise, but it's all about just creating the atmosphere where people are sitting and reacting to the music as well as reacting to the church, because for me church is more than a building.
Yeah.
The church is the people within it, what happens within it. I even walked outside just now, took a photo of people that were just sitting in the sun enjoying the presence of the church. So it's about those sort of moments of the church that I want to capture and pull together in my residency. But then hopefully a few larger installation pieces coming along. It's going to develop literally week by week and with no agenda to see how it actually transforms. I've got obviously a lot of ideas.
Yeah.
But I really want to make the presence and being in the building and meeting people count more than actually having preconceived ideas of what I want to do.